You unlock this door with the key of imagination, a dimension of sound, a dimension of sight, a dimension of mind. You're moving into the land of both shadow and substance, of things and ideas. You can cross over into the Twilight Zone.